start. Honorable members, this joint sitting of Parliament, which is being held during the time of the coronavirus pandemic, has great significance. It is the beginning of a new year and a new decade. We will also be entering the 75th year of India's independence this year. All the members of Parliament present here today embody the conviction held by every Indian that the toughest of challenges will deter neither us nor India. Whenever India has remained united, it has been able to attain even seemingly unattainable goals. This solidarity and Pujya Bapu's inspiration had given us freedom from colonial rule. Echoing the spirit, India's grandeur is the ultimate truth. In one single consciousness, our thought, our devotion, our inspiration, let us unite, let us unite. This unity and dedication of Indians has enabled the country to overcome multiple adversities. Our country has faced every crisis with fortitude, be it the coronavirus pandemic, floods, earthquakes, or major cyclones in several states, locust attack, or the bird flu. The recent past also saw an unprecedented escalation in tension along with the border. The nation stood together, battled crisis on multiple fronts, and took over every challenge. During this period, we all have also witnessed the unparalleled courage, endurance, discipline, and spirit of service of our countrymen. In this fight against the pandemic, we have also suffered the untimely loss of life of a number of our countrymen. Our beloved former president and my predecessor, Sri Pranab Mukherjee, too passed away during the pandemic. The untimely demise of 6 members of parliament was also due to coronavirus. I pay my heartfelt tribute to all of them. It has been said in our shastras that is, if we do our duty, success is assured. During the coronavirus pandemic, which has affected each individual and every country in the world, India has emerged on the global stage with renewed vigor. It gives me satisfaction that due to timely and planned decisions taken by my government, we were able to save lives of lakhs of our countrymen. Today, there is a rapid decline in the number of new cases of coronavirus, and at the same time, there is a significant increase in the number of recoveries. When we think of the preceding year, we are reminded of the twin challenges that faced us of saving lives of the citizens and protecting the economy, which government took care. Under the Pradhan Mantri Garib Kalyan Yojana, 80 crore people were provided an additional 5 kg free food grains per month for 8 months. The government was also mindful of the plight of migrant laborers, workers, and those who were away from their homes. Besides providing them with the facility of One Nation, One Ration Card, the government made free food grains available and organized Shramik special trains for them. My government also launched the Garib Kalyan Rojgar Abhiyan in 6 states in order to provide employment to the returnee migrant laborers in their villages during the pandemic. Stop.